Yeah. Five on the mic, and that should clean everything right up.
Yeah. Should I bring them back to, should I do what you was doing? Should I bring them back to 2 watts and then work on it from there? So when you check them out, you can see how she sounds from 2 to the clean sound, right?
Careful. Dead key 6 right now. Dead key 2 watts. Audio check 1, 2. Audio check 1, 2. Dead key 5 watts. Audio check 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. Seven watts. Check.
And this is why I normally run my crap on the mic. I see, right?
No, oh, bro, way, bro. You can check them out. Way difference from 2, 5, and 7. Oh, bro, way difference, though. From raspy all the, you know, clean, just cleaning them up at, as the way you go in the break.
Yeah, it's really good. That's why the audio sites, they, like, set wide, wide open.
Mm-hmm.
So everything is controlled through mic gain and the mic itself, yeah. After I get the slapper kind of working. Pops and give
them
on screw adjustment.
This one stay
wide.
Yeah, Roger. Sound good though, but like I said, from 2, when he was working from the bottom up, you can tell the difference though. You can tell the difference from the audio side, how was raspy to the cleanness, the break.
Yeah. So watch right now. Okay. This is when Paul did swing 40.
Wow, yeah, and the needle moved like a little bit, like on here, but they can move just a little bit there, but sounds good though, for sure. It sounds better than 2, 5, and 7. I tell you that 7 should sound good, but you know, that 2 and 5 kind of a little bit more on the raspy side there, right?
Yeah, therefore. Okay, man. Well, you go get back to what you was getting back to. I wanna. Back this thing down. To a ball right on the medium, so. You got yourself a good evening, and thank you very much, and I'll look forward to posting. And enjoy your picture. I'll see you
around. Roger. Alright, check them out. I'm in it right about now.